This is really, really special for me. This is my hometown, and this is where I fell in love with wrestling. And it's been onward and upward ever since with this business, and I'm still in love with it. But when it comes to the grandest stage of them all, it's just an ongoing saga. I've traveled all over the world, came from here, I still live here, I love it here. But wherever I go, certain people come up to me, oh my gosh, I remember in 1988 when you slammed Andre the Giant. I was sitting in the 10th row or the 100th row with 94,000 people. Or people talk about me and Mr. T and Rowdy Roddy Piper and Cyndi Lauper and the beginning of this whole thing. And a lot of times I get people coming up to me going, you should have beat The Rock at WrestleMania 18. You know, I was the bad guy there, and people still talk about The Rock and I going back and forth. And those memories are indelible. I mean, they'll last forever. And the thing that I'm really, really excited about is this whole next generation of the WWE superstars and the whole WWE universe, they're going to have that same experience right here in Tampa Bay, right in Raymond James Stadium, next year, right at this time at WrestleMania 36. That's huge to me. And the love that I have for wrestling, the experience, that energy that I felt, if you've never felt it, I mean, if you've been to a Super Bowl, that's huge. If you've been to the World Series, that's really huge. But when you're inside this stadium next year, when you guys see the energy, when you feel the energy, when you see all the pyros and the laser lights and the matches and stuff, there's going to be an energy and a level. And I just started thinking about a personal level of how wrestling affected me and how I fell in love with wrestling. Everybody here is going to get to experience that. The new generation of young wrestling fans are going to experience that. I'm just so excited that it's finally here in Tampa Bay, finally here in our hometown.